It's the same old song. The spirit and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck, now I can't see on my hem. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop sim. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barber shop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but that can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following them around. We about to put an end out right now. Animosity, fear, what's up? Get it, yeah.
And noise. It was that chick with some of Ignorance's boys. She said, Prophet, we got your beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, Deceit. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the clippers touched my hair, they blew the... After the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know damn my poison hand touch a death. My vision's still kinda blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the Flash. He's at the big one on Grand Army Plaza. When I get inside, the door shut and the lights go off. Another trap. I hear a hissing sound. I smell a funny smell. I gasp, I can't breathe. Ignorance is laughing at me, waiting on the downfall. But he can't stop the prophet.
Well, prophet, it seems like you're in a bit of a jam. I hope you can unstick yourself. Oh, and what you did to my wife, it was nothing. I have others. The saga continues.
We'll be right back. You're always gonna have people who don't believe that you really good at what you do. You know, and that's probably more so because they haven't figured out how to be good at what they know or don't even know how to do. You know? So, you know, that's just what it is. You know, every level you reach, you're gonna come against obstacles. And you have to combat those obstacles in order to move forward. It's almost like playing a video game. You know what I mean? And the prize is sanity. All right.